probably get out of this coffin. Welcome back to another video. What the heck are these eyeballs? By the way, do you like my set? It's not even done yet. I'm just still editing my set. Got some caution tape, some, you know, pumpkins, skeletons, spiders, orange bow, poison bottle, you know, everything nice. Today is a haul video! Yay! In today's haul video, I'm going to be showing you some things I got from Walmart and Party City. Let's get right into it. The first thing I'm going to show you is the Beanie Boo I got. Drum roll, please. I got Heather. I know. Everyone has her. And she was released like a year ago. I know I'm so behind on the popular Beanie Boos, but I just never seem to get the popular Beanie Boos. I don't know why. I don't have like Fantasia or any of that kind of popular Beanie Boos, but I went to Party City and they only have like the popular Beanie Boos, and I just, you know what? I had every other Beanie Boo there besides Heather, so I decided to, you know, snatch her up. I've always wanted Heather, but I've never bought her for some idiotic reason. Well, she's adorable, and let's get on to reviewing her. You all probably know about Heather. There's probably a billion reviews out there about her, but you know what? Let's still do one. By the way, I painted my nails, like, bluey black, but, like, they already rubbed off. Like, seriously. Offensive. Well, in this video, I'm gonna be a vanker. I don't know how I just say that. So, Heather is a beautiful kitty with a horn, and I actually really like the United Boos. Like, I really love them. I know they've already stopped, and a lot of people hate them, but I just love the horn. It's just, like, I don't know why. I just love it. So, my most favorite thing about her is her multicolor eyes. Like, she has gold and blue. Like, I love it. I absolutely love it. And kitties are my favorite animal besides sloths, behind sloths, because I just love sloths. So, yeah, kitties are my second favorite animal, and I just love them. And so, I love this kitty. She is a pastel-y rainbow with green, like, pink, bluey, purple, orange, yellow, and yellow. She even has this adorable little tail, and she has these cute inside ears, and this good silver one. Yeah, it's hard sparkly fabric, but I actually don't really mind it. Then she has a cute little nose. I love that nose. And then some whiskers, and yeah, she was made in, let me check, 2021. I know she was released in 2020, but this is when she was made, so camera cannot focus. And then made by Thai Silk. Let's read her tag. Let me struggle. Beep, beep, beep. Heather. Oh no, not this poem again. Like, all the Beanie Boos have this poem and it's irritating me. I was a cat when I was born, then I magically grew a horn. And now, and I know that's not a norm, but now I'm a unicorn. My birthday's April 26th. Seriously, can you be creative with the United Boo poems? You're like, always like, I once was a lion when I was born. Once was a something when I was born. Nobody cares. So, yeah, that's Heather. The next thing I got was a decoration for my backdrop. I got some leaves. Let me show you me decorating it. Okay, now look how cute it looks with all these. Oh, this one's way out of view. Look at how cute it is with all the spiders and the leaves and all this. Oh, gosh, I love it. I love my backdrop. I know I'm kind of going overboard with my backdrop. I always go overboard in my backdrop, but I just love it. I'm thinking of, you know, editing it. 1 second. I kind of scooch more things to the back, but I'm thinking of putting a leaf right there. Perfect. Now everything's more scooched to the back, so I can put my Beanie Boo right there, and I love all the spiders there, and all the leaves, and the poison bottle. I just love it. By the way, you know what? I was going to say something, but I don't want to spoil anything. So, that is the Beanie Boo things I got, and I'm just going to quickly show you some things non-Beanie Boo related that I got. I got a splat ball. This is a watery ball thing that you can fill in windows. It's really squishy and really nice, and this was $1 at Walmart. I love it. The next thing I got was a textured monkey noodle, and it's really stretchy and really soft, and this was, again, only $1, and it feels so nice in my hands. So, yeah, those are the non-beam related things that I got, so I'm going to go back to my coffin. night.